Boom, boom, clap, boom, boom, clap, boom, clap, boom, boom, clap.
The next exercise we're going to do is called the bicycle crunch. So basically, you're going to put your hands in the same position as you would for the crunch. And with this exercise, it's you're going to be lifting your left knee and be doing a crunch, but moving your right elbow towards your left knee. So you'd be going up like that, and then back down to neutral position, and then do the same thing with your left elbow and your right knee. So, yep. And then as you get the motion, you can do it faster. So, left to right, right to left, left to right, right to left.